I'm very grateful for everybody who has been here to push me on my, I guess, musical journey. And I'm grateful for every single person watching this live stream and the videos when they come out. So that first piece was a piece called Bolivar by Eric Cook. And it is a very fun piece to play. And I am very happy that I have a wonderful collaborator that gets it done very well. This next piece we'll play is a piece by Ernest Bloch called Prayer, from his work For Jewish Life. This work is a symbolism of a deep meaning to not only the composer, but to people who listen to it. And I challenge everyone at home to listen to this work and really think about and like meditate on this year we've had and really look forward to the bright, happy future that we will try and build. So, for your enjoyment, Ernest Bloch's Prayer. Thank you.
Thank you.
for your enjoyment tonight, my good friend Kevin Hillman is going to read us some poetry before I play these four pieces. These four pieces are by a professor and composer named Brad Edwards. It's four impromptus for Low Bone Alone. So each of these poems that become before and the pieces themselves all have a connection to a season or a action. And you can hear from the poems what that is and hear in the music after. So my good friend Kevin Hillman will read us some poetry.
Heat index 97, loping through the park under a waning sun, past the blues club thumping, past old vets parading. Stop in to listen? Get involved? Nah, head on home, maybe take a nap.
Thank you.
Storm surge 9 feet. Details piling up. Red lights longer and longer. Wind gathering. Trees swaying. Wake up! Get going! Look at the time. You're gonna be late.
Deadline's pressing.
Wind chill, -7. Waves of dry snow skittering in the headlights. A bad breakup. Dancing through memories of what could have been.
Mm-hmm.
Today is 79. Get outside with the bike, with the frisbee. Girls in skirts, guys in shorts. Thunder coming? It'll pass. It's all good.
Thank you.
Thank you all for coming tonight, or watching rather, as our wonderful studio tech Lucy has told us. So this recital is going to be live streamed and recorded by Squad Media Company. They're a group of UL students, and they did a wonderful job setting everything up and getting everything ready for me today. So I'm so thankful to them. Check them out, Squad Media. So this last piece that I'm going to play on the recital is called Devil's Waltz by a Dutch composer, Steven Verhaest. And joining me on this is my trombone professor, Dr. Benjamin Yates. He has helped me so much get to where I am today, and I'm so grateful and thankful for him as a teacher and a mentor. And we're going to play some music on two nice bass trombones. Thank you. Thank you all for coming.